altitudes each air traffic controller gives us and contact each new controller as we get handed off. Once we reach the French side of the channel, we'll be vectored onto the ILS at Latuque. I'll keep quiet until things settle down over the channel. When you're ready, request takeoff clearance from the tower, and off we go. the English Channel. You know, when Louis Blériot first flew across the channel in 1909, he didn't even have a compass. He got £1,000 prize money from the London Daily Mail for making the trip. It's a lot easier in a Cessna, so all you're gonna get is lunch.